Asking for $150 Chinese money.
Do you want to go towards the red light again?